Hi, I'm Caleb Horst with CellScale Biomaterials Testing. Today I'm working with the MechanoCulture TR system, which is usually used for providing uniaxial compression stimulation to tissue cultures. Today I'm actually going to be using the system to provide hydrostatic stimulation to three-dimensional tissues. And instead of tissues, I'm going to be using these small closed-cell foam samples. And the nice thing about the closed-cell foam is when I provide the hydrostatic pressure, we're going to actually see the foam compress in on itself. I'm going to apply about 300 kilopascals of pressure. I've got this TR system set up partially here. This is the culture, the nine-well culture plate here, and I've got seven of the specimens in there. I'm just going to put the last two in the system. Because these are positively buoyant, they're going to float in the media. I'm just applying a little bit of Vaseline to the bottom so that they're going to stay in the bottom of the well. Normally, if you were working with specimens that were negatively buoyant, they kind of just stay there on their own. But because I wanted to be able to show the compression that's happening, I'm using these closed cell foam samples. There, I've got the last two in there. There's all nine of the specimens sitting in there. And the next thing I do is fill up the wells with fluid. There, that looks pretty good there. And I'll put the membrane on. This membrane is used to separate the sterile part of the culture from the pressure cavity. We're going to have air, pressurized air coming in and out of the pressure cavity, but that air never comes in contact with the specimens because it's separated by this membrane. Here's where the pressure head is at the top, and it's distributed by this manifold to all nine of the wells. And I'm going to put that on here and bolt that down so that when the pressure is applied there, it's going to push on the membrane, which will change the volume. And that because the fluid is basically incompressible, that pressure is going to be transmitted directly into the wells and provide hydrostatic pressure to the tissue culture. There we go. All right, that's all locked in there. And I'm just going to turn on the controller. I've pre-programmed it with about a 300 kilopascal, 1 hertz pressure protocol. And now, oh, I need to push the start button. There we go. Excellent. So here we go. I'm just going to hold that up so you can see the pressure that's happening. Can we get closer? Thanks for watching this short segment on providing hydrostatic pressure stimulation to cell cultures. If you're interested in this kind of stimulation for your cell cultures, please contact CellScale. We'd be happy to talk with you. Thanks. Bye for now.